This is yet another issue. Sky Glass since the last update. This is currently meant to be on my Chromecast input. As you can hear, the sound but no picture. Since the update, the HDMI inputs have all been misbehaving. No picture, no sound. Poor quality UHD picture, sort of like a washed out, muddy look. This today is the latest issue. Again, I'll get back down on my hands and knees and set the plug out for the third time today. Oh, and it's nothing to do with my internet speed.